the picture because I got tired of looking at the skateboard. I don't know, it's just, it kind of looks like Humpty Dumpty, but it looks like he has no soul. It's kind of creepy. It's like my whole profile picture too on PlayStation. Let's see what you got.
Prepared and ready.
Okay.
Let's get to work.
Wanna fly, comrade? Let's fly.
What do you mean?
Lifeline was the one that made a Octane Blood.
Really? Oh, you mean like their backstories?
Grace isn't in the same asylum.
Introducing your champion.
I can see it.
I'm currently at the top of my game. Get it?
Champion, baby.
I'm the showmaster.
Duh. Told you, bro. We're going off today.
I believe it. Where are we going?
Got a good feeling about this area. Forget that.
I don't care where it goes.
Say, a little T wants to go down there.
Can you feel this beat? Yeah, baby!
Alright, we'll see. They're not fucking us, dude.
As if he could hear us.
Let's explore this way.
Dylan kept doing that shit the other day. We were in a party and he kept, like, trying to talk to the people on the team.
He's doing this when I was playing with him.
Damn, I just landed here, the match before I joined you and went live. Actually, I'm gonna keep the triple tag and replace the EVA 8 with that. You feel me?
I like it like at the beginning. But
it's okay in close quarters, but like, really, I'd much rather have a sniper and an automatic weapon. Ooh, although I'm gonna trade my EVA 8 or my triple tag for the fucking G7, cause you know how I am with that boy. Hopefully it'll be a day where I can lay it down. Oh, you guys just left me back here.
Oh,
it's all good, I'm coming.
Well, this is America.
Right? We have to say that all day today. So, is anybody doing anything tonight?
Let's explore this thing.
I don't know. Well, I guess I'm not going to do anything now.
I mean, because if so, I'm thinking about just walking downtown with Kristen, because it's not that far away. We could probably just walk across the street at 10th and just watch it from our house. Not even have to walk that far. I do need to get some beers, though. Ooh, blue helmet, gimme.
Shotgun.
Right, there's one right there. You could use that, probably. Here's an extendo clip for energy.
Extended heavy mag here, level 3. I could use that.
Did you come get that extended mag over here?
Found an extended energy mag here.
It's over there, and then there's some more ammo over here. I'm just gonna ping everything for you. Need a bigger backpack though, that'd be nice. Shit, just going in circles at this point. Nice. Where are we going, guys? Right. I just killed one. Oh, hey. There's hella heavy rounds over here, actually.
I need shotgun. Energy.
We could check out here.
Just trying to give him an idea on where we're going. There's a way the fuck back there. Thanks for marking that blue backpack. You're good, I pretty much just walk over and found it. It's all good. Now I just need more fucking heavy rounds. I have hella light ammo, so if you need any, let me know. An extendo? Fuck yeah, give me that extendo.
Let's go down here, third party on. Squeeze the crowd.
50% of the squads have been eliminated.
Are there people fighting down here?
Good. In the bunker.
Oh, hell yeah.
I think someone's been over there.
Firing! Grenade!
Grenade! Trying to get the teammate out. Oh shit, fuck. I know.
I didn't miss that fucking peacekeeper shot.
I love the peacekeeper when it works, but other times just ends up getting fucked. Like, I have my days with it. I need to land one more time in containment. That'll be one of my daily challenges, done and over with.
I'm gonna get a knockdown in wetlands.
Bet. And neither one of us is jump leader. Jump master.
Even gunpowder needs a spark.
Skulden and Luten, amigo.
Nothing like cold steel on a hot day.
Thank you. Greed Go Crazy. Nice name.
This is your champion.
That's even better.
Uh-huh. Tries to land on top, I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh, I didn't hit it. Oh, well.
Oh shit. Yeah, I started to land on top of it because I got really close. Yeah. I don't even fucking need right now.
New kill leader.
I don't know. Is he shooting at somebody?
Well, I guess I'm running two heavies.
Check this little spot out over here. Yeah, he is. Heavy ammo. You don't have like that bad of a setup, I guess. I just need light and energy rounds. Ziplining. So,
one, but I don't know if you have it.
Let's go this way.
I gotta actually, you know what? Yeah, I'll definitely. Here, do you need any energy ammo or anything?
No, I'm just kind of fed actually.
Alright. Because all I need is light ammo now. Ooh, and there's hella light ammo. Get one. Get it!
Oh, it pushed me up the goddamn thing.
You got a gold RE-45 up here. You want it? It's all pimped out, my guy.
Actually, fuck, I'm gonna run with it.
Do it.
I need light ammo now.
Same. I need, like, shit for my guns, too. What's at the bottom of this thing? Never jump down there.
It's just a little. There's usually a gun down there.
Care package. Sweet.
use that? Yes, I can.
I need light ammo.
Attention.
I'll let you know if I see some. Got a decent amount of rounds. Oh, ring's closing. We're good though. Is that RE-45 over here? Thing. I'm pretty sure you could use it.
What, the ammo?
No, not the ammo, it was like a hop up.
Oh no, I got a gold hop up on
the Yeah, I know, I didn't even think about it.
There's a new kill leader.
Alright, back here.
Alright. I loved this place so much we couldn't escape it. Damn, I really can't climb that, can I? Hell yeah, I can.
Hell yeah.
Get in the ring, compadres. Yeah, fuck that. Put that back on.
Oh, people in the
room. Adversary over there.
Heard. Broadcast so we can actually really get warmed up, do some damage.
One of my headshots is just enough.